Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to do a swatch party of this beautiful Aqua Mini Sennelier set. For this, you're going to need a paintbrush, some ceramic plate, and a small amount of water. Also, any watercolor sheet to paint along. So let's get started. Now I'm going to dab a small amount of water in each of the pigments and make a gradient wash in the black marked area to show the actual pigment of each color against black color. Let's make the color palette now. Here, we are going to mix two colors, one from the horizontal row and the other from the vertical row. Here, they intersect at two different squares. So, one I am going to paint with the highest value of those two colors mixed, and the other I am going to paint with the lowest value of these two colors mixed. By seeing these color ranges in the value, I can understand how much amount of paint and water should I mix along while painting the actual color. Thank you. What are you guys waiting for? Grab on the paints, the paintbrush, and create this beautiful palette which can help you for your paintings. It's so amazing that a small amount of colors can create so many different variations of colors. Isn't it? Let me know if you found out this video helpful, and you can also see my paintings on my Instagram handle @AmbraSculpts.